to my channel. I am Fabulous Gloomy, and well, I haven't filmed a video a long time. 2020 has been crazy, and it's been flown by so fast. I'm sorry for the setup. My stand is being a pain right now. I don't know what's it doing right now. That did not make any sense, but whatever. So yeah, today's video I thought would be fun if I showed you guys all of the Halloween stuff that I have made. There's not a lot of stuff that I made because I don't really like Halloween much. But it's not one of my favorite holidays. But Christmas and Thanksgiving, you guys will see a bunch of stuff. Because, yeah. So, if you want another video like this for Thanksgiving and Christmas and all the other holidays, get this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you want that. And then also, if my comments are working, comment down below if you want that. And yeah, so let's just get started. Before I begin, I'll try to have the names either in the description box below of who made what and who the channels in the links below. And then I'll try to edit them right here, if I can, but I will not be talking, I will just be showing you guys it, so it'll be a little faster. I saw Alexis Looms did this for 2018, I think it was, and I thought it would be a good idea to show you guys all the Halloween stuff I made, but she showed all the stuff she made that year, but yeah, so I'll leave her channel down below, if I remember, but let's just get started. And also, I have this unfinished ghost, so I don't know if I'm going to finish it or not, but yeah. I just have that sitting on my desk. Ow. I just have that sitting on my desk. So, yeah. I'll probably just show you guys the stuff I made last year as well. Because there's only one thing. But, yeah. Okay. Season. Next year I am probably gonna make more things, but this is just all the stuff and time I can make this year because of school and the times been going so fast for me. I don't know about y'all, but it's going fast for me. But yeah, these are all the stuff that I made. This was made by Lumi Michelle, Phil and Spiffy, Craft Muse are both of these. This was Isalicious Designs and Isalicious Designs, but I just didn't post them on my Instagram page, which I might. I don't know. It's too late now, but yeah. So, if you want me to, I can just give out more details, but you guys seen them on the video. And I'll post this on my Instagram page of a new video that's been out announced. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe down below and hit that notification bell so you get notified every time I post a video. I'm hoping to do more Zoom creations. I kind of am working on a bell right now. But I don't know how she's turning out, so we'll see. I might have to redo her. But yeah, if you guys have any suggestions of what you want me to make or what you want me to do, feel free to always hit me up on Instagram or, like, comment down below. Don't DM me, please, because I have a bunch of DMs and it's unreal. But, well, not a lot, but, like, I just don't answer DMs as much, as long as if it's a close Looming fan or, like a Looming fan that I've been talking to for a very long time, or, like, one of my friends that I actually know. But comment on my Instagram page or something what you want me to do if the comments are still disabled on YouTube, which I don't know why. Mine is, but I don't think mine is, so please let me know. And yeah, if you reach to the end of this video, just comment hi. I know it's not long of a video, but just comment hi if you watched the whole thing. I am very sorry about my dog, but yeah. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in another video. Bye guys.